So we've decided to take a trip out using our rented four-wheel drive, and a winery said that we can just take a drive out on their scenic lake, which is actually like a four-wheel drive. But it's full of all kinds of reservoirs. As you see, that's a reservoir, huh, Rich? Is it?
Yeah, reservoir.
And what we've noticed was just not only a ton of small little baby grapes because it's June, but it's a road that you can experience California with how it probably used to be way back, maybe, I don't know, 40, 50 years ago. We can tell you which winery this is.